shit you're using it.
Okay, hold on. I'll be back. I'll be back. I'm back. Alright, so Natix, you can start it.
Alright, give me a minute. Alright, you your mic on Skype.
Okie dokie. Alright guys, I am Foxy the Pirate, and I am here with Synatix, and I forgot the other guy's name. But we are doing the 115 challenge. I'm not going to commentate for long because I want to get focused, and I don't usually talk when I'm focused in games like this. So bear with me, and hope you guys enjoy. So yeah, see ya.
That's more than a hole in the ground. That's a rip. How did a sweet little place like this come to get buried underground?
I fucking fell. I hit the zombie. I backed up and the thing collapsed on me and I fell all the way to the bottom.
You fucking idiot, that's 2 minutes wasted on my video now.
What's in 2 minutes?
That was 2 minutes!
Fucking dingle dick. How the fuck did I fall, damn it? That's what makes me mad.
You fucking piece of shit. And you're being an even bigger piece of shit because you took the shotgun.
Yeah, it spawned there.
Piece of shit, dude. I'm not gonna delete that too, I'm just gonna keep that on there.
Send it to me, I can use that.
Okay.
Actually, I'll just go back and re-record that.
Alright, let's mute our mics. Alright guys, time to redo this, alright? So, like I said, gonna be focused, so, yeah.
Shouldn't you give me a receipt? Shouldn't you give me a receipt?
So, no president?
Oh! Trigger such blasts at a time of our own choosing? I knew my fate would come down to diminished ammo!
well over the noise.
Perhaps this ammo deficiency is only temporary.
Got this, then do your stuff, okay?
Yes, like so many things in life, something is missing. I wish we had more rewards based on simple mathematics.
Carpenter!
I will not expend a moment's thought imagining a magic hammer in there. Once again, I must face the Horde in order to locate an item of indeterminate purpose. Perhaps this liquor bottle may be useful.
Way to go, fella.
I'm intolerant to sugar and dairy. Hope that neither is an ingredient in this beverage. I admit to being perplexed by the localized nature of such a blast. The lack of paperwork involved in the process is somewhat surprising. Much like the perk drinks, alcohol can affect you in ways you may not expect. Personally, I do not care for the stuff, but it is not without its uses.
Especially not me!
Poisoning? Anyone? Should be relatively straightforward, so long as I take note of every step and every turn.
How would be a good time to switch to my other weapon? Insta-kill!
getting you! Of our own choosing?
Smell it too sweet.
It appears these zombies are repulsed.
Good.